Thank you, kindergarten,
first grade, and second grade,
for making a great video to help us pass the FSA.
This is what the fourth graders did to pass the FSA.
2 minutes on the clock.
54 divided by 9.
This one doesn't have a value. So if it doesn't have a value, what number can I put in that spot? There's only one number that I can write there. What is it going to be, sir?
Zero.
Yeah, zero is nothing, right? Very nice. Big power clap for him on three. One, two, three. So now they both have hundredths, and I can compare them. And what symbol should have been on D? What would make D true? Not less than. Yes, ma'am.
Equal to 12.
So it's already over.
Mm-hmm.
And
14.
The length times the width. But we're not doing formulas are on. Worry about that. So here are the results. If you buy something for $3.50 and you hand them 305 cents, are you gonna get that bag of chips or soda or anything? No, they're gonna be like, where's my other money, right? So they're not the same, they're not equivalent.
It's supposed to be 50, not 54.
Yes, remember, these are like true false questions. Let's give her a big power clap on three. One, two, three. All right, that is wonderful. And 180, so you know it works. It makes a straight angle. If you were to use the same strategy and add 115, it would not work.
Yes, we're gonna build it strictly to the fourth grade number line, which is a five hopper, is that not right?
Yes.
Okay, so here we go, hopping by five, grade number line. Says we're going past
two.
Right. One, two.
And two in the number line.
And after that, we need a break.
Come on, let's get some questions. Somebody has to have a question. What's going on here? It's Friday. Come on.
Tigers.
Tigers.
Yay!
Two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Serious here. This is just out of control. It is time now to get serious. FSA is on the way.
Everybody to pass the FSA.
I choose you. Yeah, am I dreaming? Finally found something to believe in. Can you believe?